nice and warm, because if he wasn't, he'd be brown. They turn brown when they're a little chilled out. When they're nice and warm, they get nice and orange looking. The females are green in color, while the males are orange in color. Now, guys, again, you look over here on the left, you'll see some of the North American black and the roses, right here on the left side.